What I get it if someone came and broke into your safe house, which is already password protected, and like some homeless man just like wandered up to this private island and was like, "Whoa, I'm searching for food. Empty cabinets. Oh no." She didn't say anything to activate the food coming out. So what is the purpose of having no food there? And then if you close it and then reopen it again, the food's there. What's the, what is the useless thing? What does this thing do?
Achete, buddy.
That doesn't seem safe to eat. McDonald's, that could just be fucking... You could just press a button and McDonald's comes out of a tiny little pack. McDonald's isn't healthy in the first place. There's no way that you could just press a button and magically McDonald's appears and that's going to be healthy for you. It's already unhealthy. The way that they preserve this has got to be 10 times more unhealthy. You're going to fucking...